Namaste friends, welcome back to the Sarthi Technology. In the last video, we have seen how to use any of these symbol as list symbol in our list. Now, in this video, we will learn how to use these symbol as your list symbol. Okay, so these are very beautiful symbols that you can use in your list. So what you need to do, first go to the description and download this font, and after downloading, so what you need to do, just double click and open, and you can just install this. Okay, so when you will install, this font name will be installed in your system. Okay, now after that, what you need to do here, you can find that font, okay, and press any symbol, for example A, and you can see this. Let me increase the size. Okay, so you can use this and any, for example R, T, F, W, any symbol you can use in your list symbol. So first you need to open the same example, and here create one font object, PDF font factory dot create font, and here font constants dot zap fitting bits, whatever you can read this. So now we have this font. Now create one text object, text equal to text and dot set font this PDF font. Okay, now here what we need to put, just go to the MS Word and put any symbol. For example, if we put E, we will get this. Okay, so here if we put E, we will get, just run this. Okay, the PDF is already open, so close and run. Okay, I forget one thing, just list dot set list symbol and text. Put semicolon and run, but before that close this. Now, and here you can see we have changed the symbol. Now let's try one another and put anything, for example O, and you will get this. P, you will get this. X, you will get this. C, on C you will get this. Okay, so here we will put C and one space also and run. Now PDF created, and you can see here. So using this way, you can use very attractive list symbol in your list. Okay, so in the next video we will learn how to use image as list symbol. So thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and like this video, and also press bell icon. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.